Everybody who has joined us for our coverage of the opening day of Asian football's greatest gala. 16 hopeful nations all vying to earn the title of the finest team in the continent. They will certainly make rapid progress in this part of the world. And a winning team here will really have to be on its mettle. Nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and pride. Now to match it. Japan looking for a fast start to get things done early here.
Competition, so neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best.
As you can see, we've already started here. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, Peter, I like the look of this boy, Tomiyasu. You get just about the full package with him. The technical ability, versatility, he's got that tactical discipline in his game, and he's undoubtedly had all that drummed into him from an early age. He's been on my radar since he's impressed me with his ability to play both centrally and in a wider position.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Amat. Good work on the right flank here. That's tidy. Fiddles it through. Showing good feet. Chance! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Forwards and with intent.
Itakura. Tomiyasu.
Endo.
And Kubo. Nakayama.
Minamino. And Endo.
Ito.
And Endo. Gently done.
Tomiyasu
and Endo.
Tomiyasu.
Ito pitches it off him. Japan have a free kick. Minamino. Oh, great chance! He'll try to keep this alive. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Bout of passing here, really easy on the eye.
Kubo.
And he has been fouled there.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
good for the shots.
Amat moved forward and quickly so. Oh, that's a key interception. And that was very necessary. And they're back on the ball again. Lovely bit of skill. Throw it.
Kubo. It's a Kura.
And Endo.
Tomiyasu. Ito. Tomiyasu. Ito. It's a Kura.
Pass has gone astray. Aimed into the middle. Defending of the desperate variety. Crossed in once more. Pressing's intense and it's paid off. Played it,
goes in for the header!
Good delivery, but no joy.
Ah, this was all about good movement in the box just to allow him to get to it.
It's been a bright start for the underdogs. Certainly got the supporters going.
Well, it's clear they've decided that the best form of defence is attack. Of course, you have to wonder whether they can keep this up for a lot longer.
Here's Ito.
He's going all the way! Tries to... Massive lead! Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Oh, shooting chance! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's been taken short. Oh, it's come loose. And there's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. Throw. great defending, strong and determined.
Itakura and Endo.
It's been a mighty looking ball that.
Ito.
Played out to the right.
And the pass is intercepted.
Amat.
Sends it forward. Calmly anticipates.
Endo. Tomiyasu. And Kubo.
Plenty of endeavour from either side, but not much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Well, it's certainly not a drab affair, Peter. It's been very lively at both ends.
Oh, that's neat. Played it. Needed a better contact.
Well, that's a move which should be allowed to repeat. A dribble, cross and attempt, all too easy.
That's a good intervention. That was what he had to make in the face of danger that was growing.
Ito.
Now this could be a chance. He's in plenty of space here. Oh, really good feet. Kubo,
he's had a hit!
Now he's going to be first to this. And again, the keeper stands strong.
Kubo can only think of disappointment right now, but he'll get to appreciate just how good that save was.
Nakayama. Kubo.
And he's forced to go back. Out to the right. Pass is coming off in quick succession here. For a throw.
Look, it's a run defence is dislike, but the timing has to be spot on.
And that has left him in a heap. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Has given a free kick just outside the box. The referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. He's had a crack. Oh, the ball's run loose here. Look at the space here.
Ito.
He's a sharp little ball here.
Here's Ito.
Great skill, that's nice.
tries to get it clear. Japan have it back and they can go again. Some really good ball movement. Lovely feet.
And Kubo. Tomiyasu.
And Endo.
Tomiyasu. Ito.
There's his chance to lead the counter. And he's put a shade too much on that.
Nakayama.
Minamino threads one in. There's no flag. Moved on forwards. Over to the left. And it's played forward. Nicely intercepted. Well, he was clearly disappointed with that pass.
Quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Spread out to the left. Nice physical challenge. Strong running down that left flank. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. Played it short. Nice sequence of passes this. Looking tidy in possession here. Good spot, he's seen the run.
Kubo and Endo. Kubo. Itakura.
Move forward and quickly so. Pass just lacking in accuracy. Good run down the left. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Nice bit of skill, and he's away. He's found a way through. Hit into them. Great hit! Oh, good delivery. Almost the perfect outcome.
You really could have gone with engaging those crosses much higher up the pitch there. This isn't good defending.
Turns back here, probably the best option. Oh, can he get onto this?
Endo
did well to step in there. That was more than necessary.
Tomiyasu.
Ups for safety. Half an hour played now. Shifted upfield. And he's forced to go back. Plays it from a quarterback position. It's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Cross goes in there.
Minamino
with the clearance. Japan can counter properly here. He is through here. Wiggles his way through. Knocks it out wide. Takes on his marker. Endo. And he skips past his man. Oh, it's come loose. Well, the defence proved infallible then. But that won't be the last they'll see of him. Turns back here, probably the best option.
It's a Kura.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Oh, that's an inviting ball. That's a throw. Played out to the left flank. Oh, such a clever touch. Enough try.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Endo. Ito. Endo.
That's been intercepted. It'll be a throw-in.
Score not really a true reflection of what's been a pretty open game.
Sends it forward, and it's hoisted clear.
Endo.
Japan looking to pass their way through.
Amat. Minamino.
Nakayama. Kubo.
Here's Ito.
Oh, sweet feet. Well, the crowd clearly like what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Oh, great ball!
Out to the left it goes.
Kubo. Ito.
That is very well defended.
And Kubo.
And he's forced to go back.
Nakayama.
To the final 5 minutes of the first half. And Endo.
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Oh, super ball!
Expertly cut out, really nicely done.
Good run through the middle, but he needs support. Shot a goal! He's got away with one there. They've got a throw. Now here's the delivery. And he's there to clear it.
Minamino.
It's Okura.
Minamino. Hops for safety.
Strongly challenged there. Played into space out wide. Cleared away.
It's a promising build-up, there's plenty of really nice passing.
It's Okura.
And he's forced to go back. Here's Minamino.
It's Okura.
That is out of play. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. No question, that's a foul. And he has shown him a yellow card.
first 45 minutes are up.
Well, it has been a half largely of cutouts and should-haves.
Perhaps the more impatient amongst the supporters will feel they're overdue a goal, but it's certainly not for the want of trying, so nothing to show as yet. At the break, it's 0-0.
The midway point of the game.
A very entertaining half, Peter. The game's been played at a really good intensity. It's been open. It's been quite end-to-end, and I think the crowd are really immersing themselves into this. And I just hope we get more of the same in the second half. Something to look forward to.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
We're already back underway here. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Forwardson with intent.
He's had it taken off him.
Ito.
Here's Minamino.
Minamino going full tilt down the left. Turns back here, probably the best option. Succumbs to the pressure. Minamino defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man.
Well, they're labouring their way towards the opposition goal here, Peter, and this needs a much livelier solution.
Ito.
Tomiyasu. To Kura.
Here's Minamino.
Kubo.
Nakayama. And Kubo.
And Endo.
And he's had it nicked away.
And he's forced to go back.
Now it's Minamino.
Okay, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
Kubo. Tomiyasu. Here's Ito,
aimed in towards the centre.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning with...
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, the ref's been lenient here.
I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
That is a brilliant interception.
Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
A beautifully policed that midfield. The opposition have been handcuffed.
Nakayama. Here's Minamido. Nakayama. Minamino. Nakayama.
The ball is loose and the chase is on.
Now it's Minamino.
Ito!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different. They've played it short.
Kubo.
Gets his pass away.
Look, movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Looking for options for movement.
Oh, that's nice.
Nice interception, well timed.
Ito! Oh, he's really drilled it.
And if you did take an extended half-time break, you'll be relieved to hear that you have missed nothing.
Just eases him off the ball.
Nakayama. Here's Minamido.
Interesting ball. That's good play.
Now that's a fine challenge.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Ops for safety.
Kubo. Minamino. And Endo. Nakayama. Minamino.
It's a good run down the left-hand side.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Amat. Quarter of an hour into the second half. A deeply frustrating game so far. Certainly in terms of the scoreline, it remains 0-0.
Looking for options for movement.
Ito.
Turns back here, probably the best option.
Itakura. Here's Minamido.
great ball, and he's in here.
Kubo.
And they can counter here.
Minamino with a definite foul there.
And they'll start all over again with the goalkeeper.
Endo. Ito. And Endo. Gently done.
Amat.
Kamada.
He's a sharp little ball here. That's going to go a long way. That's definitely not his best.
It's played into the area.
Nakayama
moved on forwards.
Kamada. He's shifting through the gears here.
That's very neat. And that's aimed into the middle. Amat knocks it away.
Oh, nice touch. Cross goes in there.
And back out it comes. Now, who's going to be first to this?
Stood up well to him there.
Nakayama. Takura,
and it goes cross-field.
Tomiyasu.
And he's forced to go back. That's been drilled forward. Oh, that's well spotted.
Tomiyasu. Ito. And Kubo.
Kamada.
Kamada! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
Kamada just can't be faulted for taking on the opportunity. That sort of distance is usually up his street.
Ito.
Out of play for a throw.
Endo.
Japan finding their passes.
Oh, the shot could be on here.
Amat is there and he can get that clear.
He is just caressing the ball.
Over to the left.
Minamino
gets flagged offside.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Played out wide. Now then, the ball's come loose.
It's Okura. Nakayama.
Minamino.
And Kubo. Endo.
Ito. Oh, that's delightful. Yeah, they've got that defending done well between them. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more.
Well, the crowd aren't happy. They wanted a shot, and it didn't arrive.
Nice control. Tries to get it clear. And here's the chance to counter. Move forward and quickly so.
We expected better and so did he.
Fiddles it through. Great ball if he can get there. Now that's well seen too. Gets into some space. Shakes the volley in. Fair effort, he reacted well.
Now that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
He's got away. Gently done. Now it's Kamada, looking to break out here. Well, that's really good play on the right, he's driving forward.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Endo.
Turns back here, probably the best option.
And Kubo.
They'll have one final crack at it.
Kubo.
Great defending, strong and determined.
Japan merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Amat does really well to win the ball there.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Tomiyasu.
Passes coming off in quick succession here.
Kubo.
Gets his pass away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Kamada,
purring through the gears.
goes down, but nothing given.
Japan showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
And it's lofted through here. Spread neatly. Oh, no. No circumventing this opponent.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Nakayama.
Well played. That has snuffed out the danger.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Possession and ready to go again. Still no sign of a breakthrough, which comes as quite a surprise if you consider the gulf in quality between the two teams. Oh, lovely feed. He is such a good mover.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
Away from immediate danger.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
A real chance to break.
Ito.
That has been cut short.
Japan showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Kamada.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Tries to dink it in. Oh, there's the clearance.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here. Well, they shouldn't be dawdling at this stage. They need to get the ball in the mixer, and quickly.
And he cuts out the supply. Amat.
Well, that's been cut out, well played. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Endo. It's Minamido. Kubo. It's Minamido. Kubo.
Forwards and with intent.
Amat.
And that is played back to front. Well timed, excellent interception.
Minamino. And Kubo. Ito. Kubo.
Done delicately.
He's just misjudged that one.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late, late steal here.
Amat.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
Amat.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
So just one extra minute for stoppages.
Itakura. Nakayama. Here's Minamino.
Well, that is one way to stop him.
Kubo. Minamino. And Endo. Kubo. And Endo. And Kubo.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.